How's it going, ladies and bruises? I'm Bobby Sixkiller, and welcome back to Diluvion. Now, we are in Havelock's workshop at the bottom of the Abyssal Trench, about to find out how we're going to get to the Endless Corridor. And that's about it, really. I mean, I think we're getting close to the end here. I don't really know what to expect at this point, but we've got a lot of revelations in the last episode. So let's talk to Havelock and see what he's got to say. Havelock. Yes? Oh, Meris. I'm not here because I want to be traitor. Still the same old Meris, I see. You want to know how I cut out chunks of their brains? Or pull apart those perfect wings to see how they were created? You had me cast out of the Order for seeking knowledge of our gods. Well, now I've found even more. And you will not share in my success. Leave! Oi, we're totally risking our necks to get here to get to the Endless Corridor, because your lot say that whatever's down there can actually help people. You twats are gonna shut it, make up, and tell us how the hell we're meant to get what's down there. Very well. If you're really that determined to carry on, you might want to ask Brother Meris about the one place everyone avoids. Scale. Meris? Okay. Is that it? Are we done here? Okay, well that... Okay. That was less than I expected. Do we have to talk to Meris here? I'd like to talk to him inside, would be better. So what is Scale? I warn you, I do not tell this lightly, and I do not recommend you proceed after hearing this tale. And the story is... One of the deep scriptures tells that a race of creature bred by Sul, great leviathans who swam through the world above water, fell to the seas when the deep wrapped the world in its waves. In the world above, these leviathans had been charged with carrying the damned souls of the dead to their eternal torment. However, with their demise, the deep created a portal to hell within the skull of the largest leviathan, and it is this portal which draws the damned souls towards it so they can finally receive punishment for their sins and wicked ways. Seriously? A portal to hell? That is why most dwellers refuse to go anywhere near the Endless Corridor. They believe that if they venture too close to Scale, their souls will be sucked from their bodies and they'll be damned for eternity, regardless of how righteous a life they've led. You're not seriously thinking of going to find it, are you? We'll never get past the creatures. Search the Endless Corridor for Scale. Jesus. Okay, I'm nervous. I'm scared. Like, where do we go from here, though? Like, down? It's so dark. It is so fucking dark. That's a wall. Can we just go down? We keep heading down. Like, we can go to 2,000 meters, I think, at this point. Come on. Fuck, it's a long way down. It's dark, it's tight, it's claustrophobic. It's awful. I'm not liking this at all. Not enjoying this. Hang on, what's that? Like, hang on, can we go up a bit? Send out a ping. Let's head over there. There's drones there. Great. Dude, it is so fucking dark. I really don't want to fight the drones. Just stop. Send out another ping. There's nothing there. There's no reason to fight the drones. Oh, too late. Very late. Dude, I hate fighting these fucking things. Back off, asshole. I shall have you killed. Fire torpedo! Fuck it. Man, our torpedoes are ass crack. Alright, he's dead. I don't like it down here. I don't like it down here at all. Doc, for fuck's sake. Alright, where are we meant to be looking exactly? Like, I've got no idea where to look. This place is just a huge fucking maze. It's a huge chasm in the ground. But I see why they call it the Endless Corridor. It is literally fucking huge. Which makes it impossible to know where the fuck we're looking. Alright, let's talk to some of the crew. Maybe some of them know what's going on. Or what we should be doing. I think we've got something to talk to Kat about. Oh no. Allison. What's the Iron Pike doing here? She's coming in quickly. Whoa. He's actually serious about stopping us from going in? Torpedoes are ready if you insist on firing them. I don't like firing at friends. Where the fuck is the Iron Pike? Where's the Iron Pike? I don't see the Iron Pike. I don't see nothing. Alright, let's head back to Havelock's workshop. Because I don't know where to go. Let's just zoom back up here. When is this Iron Pike thing meant to be happening? Did I miss that somehow? Stop, stop, stop. We get our air back, because we're already kind of low. Now we'll send out a ping straight away. That whole Victor's Alive thing keeps coming up even though we're done with it. Can we talk to you? Mm-hmm. About Victor? Will that stop that? I mean, we already read this once already, but... If we just get that done, will that go away? Looks like it will. Good. Alright, I don't know where to go. Looks like we're just gonna be swimming around for a while. I mean, if I can't find anything, maybe I'll make a jump cut. I'm not sure. Until I do find something, because it's gonna be pretty dull just floating around. That's one of those hostiles, right? Yeah, Jaeger. Seemed less threatening than a drone. The largest skull of the Leviathan. Well, this is a Leviathan, right? Okay, he's attacking. I can't believe it. What can't you believe? I just wish it wasn't so fucking dark. Holy balls. Can we talk to Kat? Where are you, Kat? No? Drop down here. Then add a ping. There's an armored snapper there. I don't want to deal with that either. Never mind. Looks like we are. Can't see. Don't know what's going on. Where the fuck did he go? Cannot see for shit. Dude, it is so ridiculously dark. No, we don't want that. Go, go, go! Man, they just hammer the fuck out of you, man. Holy balls. We are so hurt right now. We are so fucking hurt. Come on. Come on, take him out, please. Come on, snap or die. Die, you fucker. Are you serious right now? You see how much fucking, how many rounds I put down on that guy? That was ridiculous. I can't even navigate this. It is so freaking dark. So freaking dark. Alright, let's get some shit out of here, because we're running low on scrap once again. As per usual. Although you guys didn't have any scrap on you, which is fantastic, of course. Come on, scrap me. Nope, no scrap. Okay, we got food for fucking days, though. Alright, put out a ping. I can't deal with all these drones. 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 They're everywhere. Let's keep pinging. Hopefully we'll see something that we need. We're running out of air as well. Which is a problem. No doubt. No doubt about that. Lack of air is definitely going to be an issue. Lack of being able to see is also an issue. Sonar is the only way we can actually see what's going on. Not seeing anything that way. I mean, we passed the Leviathan skulls. I assumed what we want were there, seeing that's what they were talking about. But I didn't see anything there. Crash. There are drones literally everywhere. Fuck it. Done it now. Low air. Turn around, would you? Come on. We need to do something about this lack of air as well. Okay. Alright. Alright, I may. Because we have 15 minutes in exploring this and I don't see nothing. So I might have to make a jump cut here. I'll just explore this drone. Then we'll make a jump cut and I'll see if I can find anything. And I'll bring you back once I found something that's actually worth finding. Okay, we are back, and it looks like I just wandered into Skull A. It was pretty much directly north of Havelock's workshop. Bit deeper, but pretty much directly north. You can see our depth now, 1500. It wasn't that far north, to be honest. It wasn't that far away at all. I assume that's where he was doing his research and shit. But we are here now, so let us proceed. Into this creepy ass looking thing. I mean, it's not as no worse than going into the mouth of that anglerfish, after all. Could be worse. Although the first time we went into the mouth of the anglerfish was worse, because it sort of bit us in half and killed us. Holy balls, what is this? The fuck is going on? What is this? Drones, drones. Shit, so many drones. Gotta stop blowing up my own torpedoes. That's kind of a problem I have. Dude, we gotta move. This is too much. Too much. Fuck this. Let's go. Dive. More drones down here, though. I'm not even sure if I'm blowing up my own missiles or they are. We are not going to survive this. Out of my way, drone. Flee! Nearly has up all our fucking scrap already. Dude, I hope there's no boss in here because I'm gonna have nothing left after this. We'll just run for it. Let's just go. Go, go, go. Faster the better. Full speed ahead. We can do this. I know we can. Yeah, I know we're low on air. I am sorry. It is unfortunate, but that's just the way it is, okay? We're stuck with it. Full speed. Let's keep going. Don't slow down for nothing. Come around here. Go, full speed. Let's keep going, keep going. That carrier thing's pretty scary looking. I'm not into it. You scared me, man. Alright, let's do this. We can do this, we can do this. Final boss. I'm sure this is the final boss. I mean, we're at the endless corridor. This is where we came, right? This is where we're heading. We are here now. Actually, first thing I'm gonna do is move people off sonar. Try and keep the repairs up. Alright, we need that right now. Go. We're looking alright. We shouldn't need the torpedoes at all, really. Oh, there's another one. Dude, I didn't know we could just keep getting more. Alright, we'll grab another one. Alright, where is he? There he is. Alright, we heard him. Good start. Oh fuck, we're stuck in him. You guys annoy me, man. I hate you. Man, we took some damage already. Alright, we got healers though. We can do this. Saw you there, asshole. Low repair kits, that's a problem, but we should be alright. There he is. He's moving fast though. He's not messing around. Where is he? Come here, you giant bitch. Okay, not that close. Alright, we're good. Well, we're not good, but we're okay. Good's a pretty fucking strong word for the situation. I'd say a very strong word, in fact. Alright, how many of these shooty things do we have? We got one? Jeez, we need more. There's one down there. Let's go. Under the current. We don't want to be held back by the current. Takes too fucking long. Keep your direction that way. Did we get it? I didn't even see. There's so much to keep an eye on. It's so fucking hectic. It's right there. Alright. We're good. We're okay. Health is looking okay. Tolerable. Alright, let's move. I think it'll be hard for them to navigate through here, to be honest. Which might make it a benefit for us. But who knows. There's another one up here. Go, move. Stop wiggling on me. Douche nozzle. Ow. Fucking stop it. Alright, I saw a weak point that we missed. Now there was a weapon up here somewhere. Stop bumping into stuff. I guess it doesn't really matter at this point. Health is looking okay. Could be worse. We'll grab this. Alright, where is he? Oh, there's another one down there. Fuck, there he is. Murder them! Alright, we're good. We're alright. Now where's this big bitch? He's starting to move faster and faster, which makes him harder to hit. There he is. Oh shit! We're inside him again! I wish he wouldn't keep doing that. Personal space and such. Alright, maybe we can use the slipstream to keep up with him. I don't know. I don't like our chances of keeping up with him, to be honest. Alright, we hit him. Fuck it. Our weapons are down again. Jesus! There's too many for me to deal with without having these proper weapons. Come on, where are they? Where are they? Ah, fuck's sakes. Hate those slipstream bullshit fucks. Go, 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 go. Fuck you. I can't see them. Go. Maybe we can use this to lose them. I mean, I don't know. I'm panicking now. I see these weapons again. There. Oh shit! Come on! Alright, alright. Somehow we're still alive at the moment. Alright, where's the big guy? Move people off of here. Move people off of here. Let's go. We need more repairs. Fuck, 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 too close. Ah, crap. Crap. This could be it for us. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, grab it. Yes. All right, all right. Somehow we are managing here. This is a nightmare. How many more of these fucking flower things on the top of that thing do I have to kill? I'm just gonna keep looking out for more of these weapons. Move, move, move. Holy shit, we just did it. Oh my god. Fuck, that was intense. Oh my god, my bum is so puckered right now, I am freaking the fuck out. Holy shit. Oh, I'm gonna need to lie down. I need to lie down. Oh. What happens now? Like, what happens now? Are we going up? Dude, we're going up. It's so pretty. Holy crap, we're above the water. Sol be praised. Is this a test sent by the deep to judge our worthiness? Someone spiked my dab meds again. It's beautiful. What the fuck? Where are we going? Oh look, there's something over there. Overdrive. Lighthouse. Dude, I never thought I'd see above the water, holy. Well, this has been one crazy episode, holy shit. That boss was so scary. Doc. Who are you? Ark. This is what was lost so many centuries ago. My purpose was to take your kind to a new world, one untouched by the destruction of your ancestors wrought upon their home. In their anger, those who refused to leave tore me from the skies. And the damage tore away everything but my mind. Even your planet could not survive what was caused by your hatred and fear of the unknown. How much has changed since I last saw your kind? Tell me, what have you done to get here? Scavenge the sea for resources? Destroy those in the way? How different are you from the ancestors who nearly decimated your entire existence? In time, it'll be whole again, ready to continue on my mission. But will your kind be ready to shed your destructive ways and join me in the stars? Wow, holy balls. Man, that was intense. What a fantastic game. Man, the atmosphere, the art style. It was difficult too. Man, it is a difficult game. Crazy. Props to the developers. Man, it was really, really good. Really good. Alright, as usual, I'll let the credits play out. But, right now I'll say, I hope you guys enjoyed the series. Thank you guys for watching, thanks for hanging out with me, and I will see you in whatever the next series may be.